Good evening. It's so good to have each and every one of you, and we have really thoroughly enjoyed working with these children. Sister Gloria has worked really hard. Sister Hannah and all of us that have helped. Sister Nicole, there's been so many in the background that we can't thank enough for all of your dedication and hard work for these children. Our little ones today would like to thank you, welcome you to their Christmas program tonight. And if we were to reflect on this past year of 2020, we would see that there has been many, many people that have suffered, had lost, like our pastor has said, hardships, many uncertainties and fear that has gripped our hearts and minds of many people. But tonight, as we gather here to celebrate the true meaning of Christmas and enjoy these little ones, we want you to leave all those worries outside and just focus on the peace of God. God sent his only son to this earth as a baby in a manger to do what no one else could do for us, and that is to give us peace, peace that surpasses all understanding through Christ Jesus. As these children come out on stage without a care in the world to present this little program, I pray that God will fill your heart with such a peace to know that he is fully in control. In John 14:27, it says, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you, not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid." Let us tonight fully focus on the Prince of Peace and the joy that his peace can bring us.
Therefore, Prince of Peace.
He is for Emmanuel.
Some scriptures to base these. Peace in Isaiah 9:6. The peace stands for, "Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace." E, Matthew 1:23, "Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us." A, Revelation 1:8, "I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending, saith the Lord, which is and which was and which is to come, the Almighty." C, Luke 2:7, "And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn." And E, John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Amen. Let's give them all a hand.